One of the key aspects of creating high quality content using screencasting is to use good audio equipment. So there are vast array of options available in the market. I have used several of them and I have decided on to one. I will actually explain the different options which I have explored before finalizing on whatever I have decided on. One of the most popular one for those who actually create screencast based content is the Blues AT product. It's a very good product. There are several options which you need to be aware of before using it. I'm not going to cover all those things here because for me it doesn't work as I am not recording in a completely soundproof environment. It is still capturing a good amount of noise and I am not able to figure out how to use it effectively. So even though it's a very popular choice, I'm not using it even though I bought it and evaluated it for some days. And the second one is the lapel mic, which is of Sony's product. I thought of using it, but unfortunately I lost it even though I bought it, and it's pretty low cost and I heard good feedback about it, but I didn't get a chance to use it and evaluate it. But if you want, you can use it to create a good quality audio content while creating the screencast. The third one is Samsung products. Samsung also have a suite of products to actually record the audio while screencasting. You can explore this also. I bought a product which is the second one. However, it is not able to capture my audio that effectively because of my room is not a soundproof room. Finally, after struggling for almost 6 months, I finalized on the Sennheiser GSP500 Open Acoustic Gaming Headset. I started recording the content using this device for past few months and I feel it is better compared to others. I don't know how you feel with respect to the quality when I use this, but when I compare with others, this is a lot more effective in noise cancellation and all those things. And also there is a mic to this device which is very, very powerful, and as it is close to my mouth, it actually captures sound very well, ignoring the noise. Once I create the content, if the noise is still captured, I use Camtasia to actually remove noise up to an extent, and I see 90% of the noise is gone when I edit with some common features using some of the sound effects as part of the Camtasia. I will actually demonstrate how I typically record the videos using Camtasia with this headset, and then as part of the editing how I cancel the noise as much as I can before rendering into MP4 and publishing onto YouTube or Udemy, etc. So you also explore several products and decide whatever is comfortable with you after testing them thoroughly. For effective screencasting, Sennheiser GSP500 is one of the very good options. However, if you Google it, you don't see this that often.